Despite its robustness, security, and capability, AS400 users have often faced challenges stemming from its functional shortcomings when pitted against modern alternatives. This time, the COVID-19 crisis has caught them on the wrong foot, exploiting the unguarded soft spots of the system, halting operations, and threatening business continuity. For most AS400 enterprises, a virtual work setup is still a far-fetched shot, and they are paying for being out of sync with the dynamic technology shift. So, what do AS400 users do now? Does a true solution exist? And how about the price and prerequisites? We reckon it does. It's a threefold, simple and affordable solution, unlike the massive heavy lifting such as AS400 modernization or migration. It comprises data engineering, CRM solution, and robotic process automation. It's unfortunate that AS400 enterprises are forced to make decisions without the data they need. That's because traditional business reporting is not providing them with the necessary insights into operations. Leveraging data analytics to address key pain points is a lifesaver for enterprises. Cleansing the DB2 data and getting it up to date, accessible, and accurate for analysis enables users to discover hidden stories within the data, predict trends, and stay prepared for uncertainties. Data engineering enables predictive, preventive, and prescriptive maintenance of machinery and workflows. Real-time operational and tactical decisions around supply chain, people, assets, and material. Data visualization tools such as Power BI, ClickView, and Tableau help create custom reports for better process visibility and control. A customer relationship management software integrated with an AS400 system gives users access to an automatic help desk ticketing system, allowing enterprises to prioritize service cases. Also, by analyzing data from website forms or other sources, CRM solutions such as Dynamics 365 and Salesforce can reveal a lot about customers and prospects. Furthermore, enterprises on AS400 can speed up their responses to customer inquiries with pre-built email templates, AI chatbots, and self-help capabilities. While the remotely working service team can design multi-channel interactions with customers via a single tool, managers get a 360-degree view of each customer to gauge their sentiment and respond accordingly. Organizations can automate their marketing and sales efforts as per customer preferences, enabling teams to take informed actions and design personalized engagement. They can cut down on operating costs by maintaining optimum warehouse stock, vendor or supplier communication, and delivery of freight operations. RPA empowers humans by taking over mundane and high-volume tasks, allowing employees to work on things that require cerebral skills. The biggest benefit? Cost reduction and increased productivity. That's because bots are not impacted by pandemics or other crises and can function tirelessly, which makes them instrumental for enterprises in transitioning to the remote work culture. Moreover, workforce robots can be scaled down or up at will. The best part is that RPA doesn't interfere with the coding of your AS400 system, but sits on the top of it. Automate HR workflows for employee onboarding, termination, and leave management. RPA can enable the finance team to keep the revenue system flowing through timely payments with auto reminders, invoicing, and vendor communication. RPA helps the IT team set up remote work environments and track inventory. Employees can raise service tickets with ease, while the management tracks the case status. RPA helps the legal team with regulatory compliance documentation and alerts. Bots can cut down on human errors and compensate for the lost productivity by functioning around the clock. With the crisis still raging, resource-hungry responses such as AS400 migration and modernization are not the ideal priorities for enterprises. Rather, steadying their rocking boat by leveraging simple and cost-effective technologies must be the focus. Connect with us to get started on it.